Hello everyone, welcome to Hi-Tech Review, and today we're gonna review the Marshmallow update for Micromax Canvas A1. So as you can see, I have the Micromax Canvas A1, and first of all, sorry for the shaky video. So as you can see, we got the OTA update, and you can see the update size is 337 or 338 MB. So we already download the update, so let's install it to our device. So for that you have to press restart and install button. So as you can see, our device gonna reboot it in some second, and so let's wait for the installation process. As you can see, it's saying powering off the device. So now it entering the, so as you can see, it's installing the, so now the update is just complete. You can see it's rebooted, and you can see the new Google logo there, the new Google animation is playing. So I'm gonna come back after it utilizing all the apps and etc, everything. So now as you can see, Android is starting logo and optimizing app, it's optimizing the apps. So it will be starting soon. So now it says finishing boot. So here we are at the Android Marshmallow. Let me unlock the device. So as you can see, the new kind of notification. So we also have some portrait mode, do not disturb here, hotspot there in the shortcut menu, and let me move to the settings icon. So same kind of setting, storage and in USB section. You can see the new storage and USB section. And also there is a battery optimization. That was also new. And then we have the memory option also. And here is our RAM information in the new Marshmallow. You also have a Google toggle, I don't know, there is a new Google toggle. Then we have language and input, backup and reset, and then we have the settings. And here you can see we're running the Android 6.0 Marshmallow. So a new game. So let me allow you to press the menu button, and here you can see your Google Now. And if you press the menu button, you can see new type of interfaces here. You can search of any apps, you can search for any apps, everything, each and everything is there. There is no new app. So that's all guys, that's all for the new Android 6.0 or Marshmallow update for the Android One. And thanks for watching this show. Me to signing off. Hope to see you in my next video.